led the international communities to realize that how Hong Kong people will not keep silence under the suppression of President Xi and the Chief Executive Carrie Lam. Carrie Lam must step down. Otherwise, I believe in the next few weeks, before the 22th anniversary of Hong Kong transfer of sovereignty, more and more Hong Kong people, not only 1 million or 2 million people, will come and join our fight until the day we get back our basic human rights and freedom.